All right, so we're going to do assembly of the Kymco 125 peephole, they call. I show in a previous video I'm just going to upload what's common problem with those jets. It gets clogged up, so make sure you have to clean it. And this is my other one, carburetor. You can get them on eBay for like relatively $20. Lippi manufacturer equipment from Japan. No idea if this is the... We're gonna use a couple parts from it because one of the jet is broke. So I have to just use that one. And yeah, we're just gonna assemble everything together. Alright, so this is the assemble, this is the final assembly. What's missing here, your automatic choke. So we're gonna put this choke back, electronic choke. So yeah, we're gonna put this back installed, and that's it. This is how it's done, and like I said, remember, this jet, it's very important to run your Kymco. See ya.